In the parramat, advanced Andrew Davey may retire medically from NRL after a series of shaking in 2023. The same week, Davey created headlines for an attack on former club Canterbury and coach Cameron Ciraldo. And Eels looks close to the end of the rowing. Eels, after a few jolts, has negotiated about early retirement. Davey is a contract until end of next season. But NRL career is probably finished and decision to put long-term health in first place to resign.